Hit record. There we go. Okay, guys. If you didn't see us Saturday, little change of scenery. I'm not at the gym, so just doing a little home version for you guys today. We have some upper body work we're going to do. I'm going to be using my timer off to the side, so I will call everything out for you guys. And we're going to start off with just some simple circles, some big arm circles, just opening everything up, getting everything ready and set. And yeah, we'll get going from there. So we got 3 minutes of mobility to start things off. So just give yourself some space. I'm going to start off our timer. And what we're going to do is we're going to start with just some regular, really small forward arm circles. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and get it going. So some nice quick, small forward arm circles. About 15 more seconds. And take it backwards. Keep it going, about 15 more seconds. Really want to get those shoulder tissues nice and warm. All right, from here, we're just going to go side to side, over and under. Nice big open swings. Hug yourself, open it up. About 10 more seconds here. All right, from here, you're gonna grab your wrist. You're gonna take it up overhead, pull it straight down to your shoulder, drive your elbow to the ceiling. Keep pulling down, drive that elbow up. All right, go ahead and relax, shake it out. Grabbing that opposite wrist, same deal, up and over, pull straight down to that same shoulder, drive the elbow up to the ceiling. From there, you're going to take both hands, reach behind the back, flatten out your palms, one hand into the other, push your chest out, shoulders back and together. Pull those shoulder blades back, straighten out your arms. Keep going, about 10 more seconds. 10 seconds left. And relax. All right, shake it out a little bit. There we go. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna need, you'll need a mini band. If you don't have a mini band, that's okay. We're just gonna do a different version for you today. So we're gonna do some 30-second efforts, okay? 30-second efforts. We're gonna do 30 seconds of just a bent over, small, tight arm circles. We'll do about 5 forward, 5 backwards, and just keep alternating through. So 5 forward, 5 backwards, alternating through for 30 seconds. And then we're gonna do 30 seconds of external rotations. So you're gonna take your mini band around the wrist from here, pull out and across, pull the shoulder blades back and together. So again, opening up the chest, pull the shoulder blades back and together. If you don't have a mini band, I want you to hinge over still, and you'll do these just outward T's, okay? So arms straight out to the side. All right. So we'll do 30, 30, 30, 30. We'll take a 30 second break. And then after that, we're going to be doing some pause push-ups. So really slow tempo, pause at the bottom, pause at the top. Don't burn yourself out. We got a lot of upper body to do today. We'll do 30 seconds of pause push-ups and then 30 seconds of just some easy shoulder taps. They don't have to be fast. Push through your shoulder, really engage all those, that serratus, the little bit of mid-back, stabilize the shoulder, stabilize your body. Bring up my timer here. All right. So again, I'll count everything out for you guys. First thing we got is going to be those bent over arm circles. Remember, 5 and 5, and then banded external rotations. All right, guys, starting up in 10. Make sure you have your mini band nice and close to you. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hinge over. 5 forward. 5 backwards. Keep it going. Keep it up, keep it up. Two, one. All right, grab that mini band. Pull back and apart. We're gonna do that same set again after this. So chest out. Again, if you don't have the mini band, stay hinged over. Thumbs up to the ceiling. Pull those shoulder blades together. 10 more seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hinge over. 5 forward. 5 backwards. Keep it going. Okay, keep it up. Keep it up. 15 seconds. All right, guys, go ahead, rest, pick up your miniband. 2, 1, here we go. External rotations, again, chest out, shoulders back and together. Pull it straight across your chest. Again, if you don't have your miniband, you're doing those bent over T's. 15 seconds. Keep it going, keep it going. Keep it up. In 3, 2, 1, and go ahead and rest. All right, we got 30 seconds break here. Next up, we're gonna be push-up, pause push-up, and shoulder taps. Push-up, pause push-up, shoulder taps. Got 15 seconds. All right, guys, go ahead and get in that push-up position. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, nice steady pace. Pause, pause. Good steady pace. Modified's fine too. If you want to do modified, it is just a warm-up. Make sure you focus on pulling those shoulder blades back and together as you do your pause push-up. Come to a good stop at the bottom, at the top. 10 more seconds. Keep it going, keep it going. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Staying in that same position. Shoulder tap. Opposite hand to opposite shoulder. Try not to rock a ton. Don't rock a ton as you do this. Stay nice and steady. Push through that opposite hand. Keep it going. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Okay, shake it out a little bit. Back into your pause push-up. Round two. Pause, pause. Keep it up. Again, modified is fine. 15 seconds. All right, here we go, guys. 3, 3, 2, 1, shoulder taps. Seconds, keep it up. Keep it going, 15 seconds. Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, guys, that is one set through. We got 30 seconds. Starting back at the top, grab those mini bands. We got bent over arm circles. All right, guys, coming up, 15 seconds. Again, bent over arm circles, 5 and 5. And then we got those external rotations in 10. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Get it going, bent over arm circle. 5 forward, 5 backward. Keep it up, keep it up. Now give me a good hinge over. Don't be up here, don't be up here doing your arm circles. Stick your butt out, get gravity working against those shoulder blades. All right, guys, go ahead and relax. 3, 2, grab your mini band. Get it going, external rotations. Pull out and apart. Now here's a pro tip for these. Hold on to your mini band while you do your arm circles. That way you don't have your, let me pick up my mini band relaxation time. You just go right into it. Keep it up, guys, 5 seconds. 3, 2, all right, backing your bent over, arm circles forward, 5 backwards. Keep it going, keep it going. 5 and 5. Good work, guys, 10 seconds. Here we go, 3, 2. All right, grab that mini band, get started. External rotations, pulling out and apart. Pull those shoulder blades together. Again, if you don't have one, hinge over, thumbs up. Squeeze the shoulder blades at the top, let's go. Ten seconds, guys, keep it up. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, go ahead and toss your mini band off to the side for right now. We got 20 seconds. Okay, so again, we're gonna shift over. We got pause push-ups and shoulder taps coming up. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, get it going, pause push-up. Again, modified spine 2. Yeah, keep it up, guys. Remember, as you're doing that pause push-up, look 2 to 3 feet ahead of you. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, shoulder taps, wide stance. Keep your core stable, push through that stance shoulder. Good steady state. Good work, guys, 10 more seconds. All right, coming up. 3, 2, 1. Back in those pause push-ups. Here we go. Keep it up. 15 seconds. Keep it going. Keep it going. All All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, shoulder taps. Right into shoulder taps. Keep it going, keep it up. About 15 seconds. Here you go, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. All right, guys. Woo. Shake it out. Hopefully the shoulders are nice and warm. Okay, guys. All right. Here's what we got next. Let me switch over my view here. Okay, so next up, now we're nice and warm. We've got a 16-minute every minute on the minute set to do. A 16-minute every minute on the minute set. We're going to do the first minute. We're going to do about 20 seconds or so of elevator push-ups. Okay? Now, I am going to call out the elevator push-up. We have three positions that we're going through. It's all the way up, halfway down, all the way down. Now, all the way down isn't touching the floor. It's about 2 or 3 inches, okay? All the way down or halfway up, all the way down or all the way up. It'll be halfway down, all the way up, halfway down, all the way down, halfway up, halfway down. A good mix. I will call it out. You're just gonna follow along with me. That's that first minute, okay? Second minute. If you have a kettlebell or dumbbells, we're going to be doing halos. So kettlebell bottoms up, dumbbells grab the side, and we'll be going up and around the head. We'll do 20 seconds one side, 20 seconds the other side. If you don't have a kettlebell, you can either do those banded external rotations again, or if you already did those, T's and Y's, T's and Y's. Okay, so that's straight out and then 45. Straight out, 45. Okay, you'll do that for about 40 seconds. Third minute, either dumbbell or kettlebell, half kneeling chop, arms straight, hip, and across. We'll do 8 each side. If you don't have a kettlebell or dumbbell, we're gonna do that diagonal reach, pushing through. Last one, everybody's gonna do 30 seconds of lateral body weight marching. If you have time to put the mini band on, you can. If not, it's just gonna look like this. Center step, side step. Always coming back to center. If you have time to throw that mini band on, it's gonna add some more difficulty. Again, it's 4 minutes. I will call it out as we go. I'm gonna do the first one straight through with you guys. We got 4 rounds essentially to get through. So yeah, first thing we're gonna do, elevator push-up, I'll be calling it out. Have you guys get set, get ready, get your weights ready. Starting up in 10, I will call it out, try to follow along. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, starting at the top. Here we go, halfway down and up. All the way down, halfway up, down, all the way up, halfway down, up, halfway down, all the way down, all the way up, halfway down, up, all the way down, halfway up, all the way down, and up, and relax. That's your elevator push-up. Okay, we got 20 seconds coming up, either halos or you're doing those T's and Y's. Okay, halos or T's and Y's. 10 seconds. Go ahead and pick up your kettlebell or dumbbell. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and get it going. Nice steady pace. Pick one direction. Doesn't matter which direction you start with. Again, if you don't have a weight, T's and Y's stay bent over. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, switch directions. Keep it going. Ten more seconds. 3, 2, 1, and rest. All right, so we got that half kneeling chop, 8 each side, or push-up position, diagonal reach. For the diagonal reach, same deal, 8 each side. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, start, same knee down, up and across, up and across. If your weight's really light, you're gonna go to 12. Go to 12, you'll have time. Go. So again, if 8 doesn't feel too bad, feel free to go up in reps. We got about 35 seconds left. There we go. I did about 10 reps each side. Plenty of time, guys. 20 seconds. Now again, plenty of time here. Toss that mini band on. We got 15 seconds. You're gonna put it on around your wrist for your lateral marching. Now we're doing 30 seconds worth. We're gonna step to the left, back to center, step to the right. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Step, step, back to center. Step, step, back to center. Keep it going. Five, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Whoo. Shake those arms out. Okay, that is one round down, guys. Got a few more to go. 20 seconds, starting back with elevator push-up. I'm gonna switch this over. All right. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, here we go. Halfway down, up, halfway down, up, all the way down, all the way up, all the way down, all the way up, halfway down, up, all the way down, halfway up, hold, all the way up, and rest. Whew. All right, guys. You got 30 seconds. Again, we're going to do halos or your T's and Y's. Or if you got that mini band, you can even do those mini band shoulder raises, mini band around the wrist, lifting up overhead. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, halo. And we're 20 seconds through here. Make sure you make it all the way around. Don't just do your halo like this. All the way behind the head. You should rack across the top of the shoulder blades. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1, switch it up. Keep it up, keep it up. Come on, 10 seconds. Looking good, guys. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and rest. All right, now if you did that half kneeling chop last time, you have plenty of time left. Bump the reps. Do 10, do 12. Okay? 10 seconds. Again, starting from the knee that is down. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Get it going. A half kneeling chop. Or you're doing those diagonal reaches. Now, as you guys do this, try to keep your arms relatively straight. Okay? Don't keep them bent and close to your body. You want to come out and across, push through the hips, getting the shoulders involved and the core. So again, 8 to 10 reps on one side, 8 to 10 on the other side. Doing great. You got about 30 seconds. So again, hitting both sides, 8 to 10 reps, 8 to 10 reps. All right, guys, 10 seconds coming up. We got that lateral banded march. Here we go, push-up position. 3, 2, 1. There we go. Stepping out to the side, back to center, out to the side, back to center. Keep it going, keep it up. Looking good, guys, 15 seconds. Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Whew. Okay, 2 down, 2 to go. Elevator push-up coming up. Got 20 seconds. Shake those arms out, shrug them out a little bit. Get them loosened back up. Here we go, 10 seconds. All right, push-up position. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Halfway down. All the way down. Halfway up. All the way down. Shoulder blades together. Halfway up. All the way down. All the way up. Halfway down. All the way up. All the way down. Halfway up. All the way down. And all the way up and rest. Whew. 30 seconds, guys. Shake it out, shake it out. Halos or T's and Y's coming up. Got 20 seconds here. Again, halos or T's and Y's coming up. Here we go, 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, here we go, get it going. 20 seconds, good pace through, up and around. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, switch it up. Keep it going, 10 more seconds. Looking good, looking good. Go, go, go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, guys, half kneeling chops coming up, half kneeling chops coming up. All right, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, get it going. Good, switching sides. Get through again, 8 to 12 reps. Got plenty of time. Keep it up, keep it up. Doing great, guys. Got about 20 seconds. All right, guys, 10 seconds, getting that mini band on. Lateral march coming up. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, get it going. Go, 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 keep it up. And try to keep your butt down. 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Okay, guys, three down, one more to go. Let's see. Nancy, are you in the Bahamas? Okay, guys, 15 seconds. All right, elevator push-up coming up. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, push-up position. Here we go, last one, all the way down. Halfway up, all the way up, and halfway down, all the way down, halfway up, all the way down, all the way up, halfway down, all the way up, all the way down. Halfway up and rest. Whew. Okay, guys, last elevator push up there. Coming up, halos. Got about 20 seconds. Halos coming up. Again, if you don't have weight, bend over T's and Y's. Okay, 10 seconds. Pick it up. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and halo, get it going. Take it all the way around the shoulder. 3, 2, 1, other direction. Keep it going, guys, keep it up, keep it up. Nice job, guys. 10 seconds, 10 seconds. Keep moving. 2, 1, and rest. Okay. Shifting over, we're going to be in that half kneeling chop. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Get it going. Up and across. Keep it up, keep it up. Again, 8 to 10 reps on one side, 8 to 10 on the other side. 10's not too bad, move it up to 12. Got plenty of time here. Make sure you're getting in both sides. Thirty seconds. All my 20 seconds, guys, almost there. Okay, 10 seconds left. Finish up your reps. Grab your mini band. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Lateral march, get it going. Keep it up, keep it up. Someday, 15 seconds. Almost there, keep that marching up. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, guys, we're gonna take a small break, take about a minute or so. towel off. It's a little warm today. Okay. There we go. All right, guys. Okay. Everybody doing okay? Looking good on time. Whew. Okay, guys. Time to get in some pulling. Now, for your pulling, you can either do that mini band bent over row, which is going to be around the foot. You're going to pull to your hip and then nice and slow back. We're going to do about 3 counts on these, okay? Try not to sit up too tall, then it starts becoming a high pull. So as you do this bent over row, hinge over, looking forward pull, and then back down. You can use your weight. Again, pull to the hip and then back down. In this staggered stance, pull the hip, back down. If you don't have a heavy enough weight, you're going to take your minivan and hook it onto your weight so you have a little extra resistance, okay? Again, either the minivan pull or just bent over row. We are going to do a straight minute of single arm bent over rows, okay? We'll do a minute on the right, minute on the left, and then after that, you're going to take your minivan around the wrist, and we're going to go super slow overhead, holding that tension out on the minivan. Okay, we'll take this one for about 30 seconds, and then we're going to repeat through 4 times. Okay, so 4 sets through, minute of eccentric rows on the right, minute on the left, and then we'll do that overhead shoulder extension. Again, I'm going to go through with you guys for the first round, and then we'll take it from there. All right. Is everybody ready? Restart this here. Just a second. Bring that over. There we go. Come on. Okay, guys, starting up in 10. Single arm row, again, eccentrics. Either with the minivan or with both. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and get it going. Pull nice and slow. 3 count. Now I'm using both here just to bump my weight. Really make it slow on the way down. Looking forward. Trying to keep those back muscles nice and tight. Pull the elbow back. If you're starting to get a little tired, shift up from your position, shake it out a little bit, trying to get right back into it. Again, with the mini band, just keep it nice and slow. You're just doing the mini band, nice and slow, slowly let it out. Using both, make sure you're looking forward. Good back posture. Pull it up, pull it up. All right, 3, 2, 1, go ahead and rest. We got 10 seconds here. Shifting over to the next minute, shifting over to the next side. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and get started. Other side. Back flat. Nice and slow. Posture up a bit. Looking forward 2 to 3 feet. Keep it going. Again, you start posture-wise, start getting tired, or shoulders start getting tired, or back. Shake it out a little bit. Keep going. You got about 20 more seconds of work. In 10. Here we go. 3, 2, and rest. Okay, guys. Grabbing your mini band. We got 30 seconds of that overhead raise. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and get it going. Nice and slow, pull out and against. If you don't have a mini band, hinge over, straight out, and then bring it back. Straight out and bring it back. If you don't have a mini band, keep it up, pull out. Good hard pressure against the band. three, two, one, and rest. Okay, guys, shake it out. That is one round. We got three more. Seconds. All right, we got that bent over row to start. Again, either the miniband or the weight. Here we go. Three, two, one. Get it going. Nice, slow, eccentric. Give me a good three or four count on the way down. Keep the elbow close to the body. Nice and slow. Again, either the weight or the miniband. Keep it up. Good, elbow close. Good. Now, if you have too light of a weight and the reps aren't doing it for you, I want you to bump the reps. Start cranking them out. Really up your pace. You got 10 more seconds. Here we go. Three, two, one. Go ahead and rest. And then we're going to be switching sides. Nice, slow, eccentric. Here we go. Three, two, one. And get it going. Pull. And then nice and slow down. Good. Keep it going. Keep it going. Good. Make sure you guys are looking forward just slightly. Pull that shoulder blade back. Good, guys. Looking good. You got about 20 more seconds of that row. Here we go. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, guys, mini band around the wrist. If you don't have a mini band, you're hinged over, doing this straight overhead shoulder raise. Here we go. Get started. Again, good tension out. Slow. All the way overhead. Again, if you don't have a mini band, hinged over, straight overhead is just fine. Keep it going, keep it going. Got a little over 10 seconds. Oh, working those shoulders. Two, one, and rest. Okay, two down, two to go. All right, guys. Here we go, 10 seconds. Getting set. Here we are. Three, two, one. Get it going. Nice and slow. Again, if you have a lightweight, I want you to rep it out. Just nice, quick reps. You got a good weight with that mini band or just a heavier weight, slow eccentrics. Keep the elbow close to your body. Looking forward, good support. Doing great, keep it up. Keep it going, keep it going. Here we go. Got about 20 seconds left. Here we go, three, two, one. All right, guys, relax. Shake it out. Switching over to the other side. Here we go. Three, two, one. And get it going. Slow row. Looking forward 2 to 3 feet. Here we go. Nice pull. Cross the body. Drive the elbow back. Super slow control. Keep it going. Good work, guys. Keep it up. Keep it up. Slow control on the way down. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. All right, go ahead and rest, shake it out. Pick up your miniband. Here we go, overhead raise. Three, two, one. Here we go, nice and slow up. Keep a little bit of outward tension. Good work, guys, keep it going. As you come down, you can keep it slightly in front of you. You got 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Whew. All right, looking great, guys. Going through that one more time. Okay, go ahead and start getting set up. Staggered stance, 10 seconds. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and get into that row, go, go, go. Nice and slow, keep it up, keep it up. Low control. Again, look forward a bit, keep your back flat, hinge at the hip. Keep it up, you got about 20 seconds. Ten seconds, almost there. Three, two, one. Okay, guys, switching sides. Getting set, getting set. Here we go. Three, two, one. Pull it in, start going. Nice slow row. Pull. Good three count. Again, if you got a lighter weight, bump the reps. Get those reps going. Nice job, good form, keep it up. Good, good work, guys, keep going. About 15 seconds left on this side. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, pick up your mini bands. Last overhead raise. All right, here we go. Nice and slow. Keep it up, about 10 more seconds. Slow, slow, slow. Two, one, and rest. Okay, guys, shake it out a little bit. You're doing great. Good work, towel off. Grab a drink of water. All right. Okay, guys, let me switch my view over real quick. We'll get through this last set. And that is it for today. So here's what we got. We're going to do some more 30-second efforts, some more 30-second efforts. The first one we're going to do, we're going to start off with some bent over tees for 30 seconds. So really just working the body weight. If you have some light weight or a lighter kettlebell, you can opt in and do a forward raise. Okay? So either bent over tees or the forward raise. If you've been doing bent over tees for the last set because you don't have a weight, I want you to shift back over and we're gonna do some upper body shoulder taps. Okay? 30 seconds of tees or forward raises, 30 seconds of our upper body marching. You're gonna pick your hand straight up, so you're not shoulder tapping, you're picking your hand straight up to your shoulder. Okay, we'll alternate between those two. 30, 30, 30, 30. We're gonna switch over to prone pass around. Now for the prone pass around, you're gonna be on your stomach. From here, up overhead, you'll pass around, and then back up front, pass around, back up front. We'll do 30, 30, and then 30, and then 30. So two rounds through, we're gonna transition right into it. I'm gonna go through the first set with you guys. Here we go, either front raise or bent over tees. 3, 2, 1, and get it going. At about 5 seconds, we'll pop onto the floor. Keep it up. 10 more seconds of work. All right, go ahead and rest. Switching down, upward march. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Pick that hand up straight to the shoulder. Pushing to the ground. Keep it going, keep it going. Five more seconds. And rest. Stand it up. 3, 2, 1. Forward raise again. Here we go. Keep it up, keep it up. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Go ahead and rest. Pop down. 3, 2, 1. Upward march. Here we go. Pull that elbow back past your body. Push through the opposite shoulder. You got 15 more seconds of work. We go 3, 2, 1, and rest. All right, guys, that's your first two rounds. We're gonna take 30 seconds off here, shake it out, and then we're gonna switch over. We got the prone pass around. You don't need much weight. Your mini band, a towel, a remote, something light. Scoot your weight out of the way. So we're gonna do 30 seconds in one direction, 30 the other. 10 seconds. Make sure you really reach overhead. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. And get it going. Behind the back. And up front. Behind the back. Up front. Keep it up. Two, one, shake it out. Couple seconds, 3, 2, 1, reverse direction. Here we go. Keep it up, guys, keep it up. About 10 more seconds. And rest. Okay, one more time, opposite direction. 3, 2, 1, and go. Almost there. Nice little burner to finish it off. Keep it up. 10 more seconds. Woo. Three, two, rest. 3, 2, other direction. Here we go. Go. Last one. Keep it up, guys. Almost done. We're gonna take it all the way to the end. 15 seconds. Come on, shake it out. Go. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Woo. All right. Woo. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. Awesome work. Awesome job. Nice job. I hope you guys enjoyed your upper body workout for today. I know my shoulders are burning. we will catch you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow, I believe we are doing our base complex. So base complex for tomorrow. I hope to see you guys there. It's gonna be a good, fun conditioning workout. Again, thank you guys for showing up to these. The recordings are going to be a little different. They will have a small password to them this week. So in case you miss a live class, I will still include that in the email. They'll have a password just trying out to see what it's like to pull them directly from the Zoom website. It saves me a little time. It saves me a little data uploading it to YouTube right now. And YouTube's pulling a few of my videos because I like playing good music for you guys. YouTube is a little funky with that right now. So yeah. All right, guys. Awesome job. Nice work. Great seeing everybody. And, I will catch you guys tomorrow. Remember tomorrow, 5:30. All right. Have a great night, guys. Oh, everybody's mug up on the camera. Let me grab a screenshot real quick. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. And, oh, wait, hold on. Wait, 3, 2, 1. Okay. All right, guys. Have a great night. Dad. I'll see you tomorrow.
All right, man. Take care.
Bye, Ben. Bye.
All right.